Okay, dream tickets from Ken Roberts. I'm going to start off at 2.2 million on my ATM direct treasury account. That's going to be given to me. I've already sent the orders in. They are standing orders. To stand means to be a staple. In other words, you stay where you're at. Don't run off the property. Don't get scared. Don't pay anything. In other words, hold, be the holder in due course. Just patiently stand fast, stand firm. You don't have to get all mad and angry. You just know who you are. And when the testers of Mother Nature test you through the legal codes, then simply pass the test. Remember, the legal codes were put there as your test to pass, to prove to yourself that you are now peaceful and safe and well-intending. And I'm expecting that ATM card to come to me because of the paperwork that I put in. For the appearance of a dishonor, I sent it to the Criminal Investigation Division of the IRS. And gave them standing orders. They represent the international military, who delights in the king who's taken wise counsel and giving his and has given his standing orders. That way I will have access to my U.S. Treasury account, International Monetary Fund. I'm going to start off 2.2 million. Then I will slowly but surely prove myself. Dream ticket upon dream ticket. Add to my credit access of that which is unlimited. He whom the universe is for, the universe will provide a way to become a beacon of light for the whole earth. And that's me. That's my dream. And I know it's my dream because it rooted and grounded in my body years ago. So I actually think about this every day, in and out, in and out, in and out, day after day, week after week. expecting a manifestation of my rulership. And I will be loved by everyone. Because we will all finally be at peace through understanding. Through the power of our intention. If we have a moment of doubtful thought, use that doubtful thought as a contrast to repeat your desire. Pardon me. All right, now I gotta think of what I'm gonna name this video. Let's see, what are we gonna name this video? Let's see. I guess I'll have to watch the video and then name it. All right, talk to you later.